Good evening.
Good evening.
What is it? Evening.
Overburdened.
Good afternoon. So the relic is lost. Do not dwell on failures past. It is your future that matters more. You have traveled far, only to return home to us, Barbarian. Oh, much has happened in Haraga since you left.
Afternoon. What does Bale plan to do inside Mount Ariat?
Neelothok's despair is infectious.
Stay a while and listen. Beware. Bale grows stronger with every passing moment. Though the Elder Council of Harrogoth is gone, there are many capable young leaders to take their place. Anya certainly has enough courage and intelligence to lead them all, if they can survive this catastrophe.
Every time I hear of you, warrior, your deeds become more legendary. But take heed, you are approaching the very summit of Mount Ariat. I have never dared venture there. It is sacred, our most holy place. The legends say it is guarded by the Ancient Ones, who block the path of all who are unworthy. Your reputation here does not matter. It will be the Ancients who determine your worthiness. Good luck. Early on, parties of our best scouts were ambushed by demons that spawned from the very air around them. Survivors often mentioned a strange creature floating in the distance. Neelothok was a vile demon that shall find his home among the tortured minions of hell. You battled the darkness without fear. I laud your skill and courage.
You have stopped Neelothok, but he didn't have the relic. He must have already given it to Bale. Now Bale will not be tested when he reaches Ariat's summit. Damn Neelothok. I do thank you for trying, though. Please, allow me to honor your courage by magically inscribing your name onto an item of your choosing. It's the least I can do. You wouldn't have to test yourself against the Ancients if it weren't for Neelothok's treachery. He was a fool, and deserves to suffer for eternity. Now that the Elders are all dead, I don't know who will guide our people through this dark time. I was to be next in line after my father, but this burden is too great for me to shoulder alone. We are a people of strong blood. I shall do what I can. And let fate do the rest. Can I help you?
Thank you. Evening.
Good evening. Salutations.
Thank you.
At your service.